To attach the gaiter, simply take the metal hook at the bottom of the gaiter, slide it through the tunnel in the heel counter as you see here, attach it on both sides, slide your foot through the top of the gaiter, inside the shoe, tie the shoe, and then you can attach the gaiter just at the base of the lace here. It's not a waterproof gaiter, but it's great so you don't get pebbles or stones inside your shoe when you're trail running.